reality. It is time to say a prayer.